First fire up in the water. Go ahead and move the throttle a little bit. Go ahead and bump the throttle a little bit, right at the carb.
Huh?
Right at the carb. A little more. Seems to be working. Besides that little leak.
It's not really leaking anymore.
It's not.